Yeah, I know I look good. Yeah, I look fly. Baby, I'm just your type. I'm a baddie. I'm a baddie. Yeah, I know I look good. Yeah, I look fly. Baby, I'm just your type. Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's Grace Odichie Anugua, and you're welcome to Chat with Lulu. So in this video, basically, I'm just thinking out loud and letting you guys in on my thoughts because I need your opinions on it. Now the question is comparison really bad all the time? Because I'm of the opinion that it's not really not bad, not so bad how people put it. Like maybe it's really not so bad how people put it. Because I feel like if I want to grow, if I want to move from point A to point B, so this is Olichi now, and I'm a doctor to the glory of God. And so before I became a doctor, obviously, before I came to medical school, I was just finished high school, I just finished secondary school, and then I knew that I wanted to be a doctor. So I knew that for sure. But then how do I get there? Should be to look at how people that have been there and then look at their lifestyle and look at, okay, this person is here, I'm here, I want to be here later. So what did they do? What are the principles they work by? What was going on in their life that is not going on in my life, so that I'll be able to get there? And is that not comparison? So is it now safe to say that comparison stimulates growth? No, this is just me thinking out loud. What are your thoughts on it? Because every time we always say comparison is bad, it's terrible, it's not healthy, it's this, it's that. Not disregarding the fact that sometimes it will be bad, but aren't there good sides to it? Why doesn't anybody talk about the good sides? Why doesn't anybody talk about the bright sides? But this is me thinking, Sha, what do you think? Is it that bad? Is it really all bad? Is how I'm thinking about it, is it different? Is it wrong? You get it? Because I feel like, you know, let's say it's me now, you know, you guys know already from my first video that I have an eye for real estate. So right now what I would do is I look at people that are there, people that are inside, successful real estate managers and all, and you know, I look at their lives, look at what they know, look at what they, how they think that, you know, because I have to begin to think like them. For me to be successful, I want to be there. So I have to look at their lifestyle, look at what they do, what they are not doing, or all those things, and look at my own current state. Then get things from there, add to me, adjust my own life, so that I will get the same result that they're getting and be great in that aspect. So isn't that comparison, right? Didn't it come from comparison? So which brings me back to the question, is comparison really that bad? Is it just me? Do you feel the same way? Is this insightful for you? Like, were you never on this table and now I open your eyes to it? Or are you not? As I said, I'm not disregarding the fact that it could be bad, because some people, it could make you put a lot of pressure on yourself. Not like putting pressure on yourself is bad, because I feel like nothing good comes out of comfort. Maybe not nothing good, but most good things, you know, never say never, most good things come out from a place of I put some pressure on myself. Yeah, I could have as well been sleeping, but I'm shooting video, you know, to make this good thing happen. Or I have an exam, I have to put in that extra work. Like, most good things don't come from a place of comfort. So comparison makes you put some pressure, but sometimes you put extra pressure, and sometimes we forget to live our lives and be living other people's lives. So those are like some bad parts of it, but it's not really all that bad. Like, I wanted to film this video and see me going to YouTube to see maybe I can dub some extra thoughts on it. But all the videos I see is bad. It's bad. Why you should not compare? Reasons why comparison will kill you. This one, that one. Like, you know? So I'm like, is it just me that's thinking like this? Do you have that thought too? And maybe you're waiting for somebody to say it. Here I am saying it. What do you think? Please leave a comment on this. Yeah, that's my thought. I've been thinking, it has been crossing my mind for a couple times now, and I'm like, why do people say comparison is so bad? And you need to compare to grow. Like, right? You need to compare to grow. Maybe competition on the other end could be healthy or unhealthy, could be terrible and good sometimes, because they're healthy competition. Competition can
make you grow, even if maybe some wrong motive, but let's leave competition. Now, comparison, is it really that bad? Like, please help me answer this question. Leave a comment for me, please. You could comment, you could slide into my DMs, you could leave a comment here on YouTube. Just tell me something. I'm not mad, right? Okay, it's normal to think in that direction. Oh my god, this is so spontaneous, guys. Trust me, it's a thought and I'm just releasing it. Nothing's jotted, nothing at all. So this is me, you know? Is comparison really that bad? Is it terrible? I'm the good side to it. It's what I'm saying, is it making sense? Like, comparison stimulates growth. You have to compare. Let's say I want to be a cardiologist. I have to look at cardiologists in the front now. People that are already there. Look at their lives, compare my own life with it. What are they doing that I'm not doing? What are they eating that I'm not eating? What are they studying that I'm not studying? What are they, you know, look at it like that and then get some stuff and, you know, push into that aspect. We all want to, like, Christians want to be like Jesus. Now the same comparison, you know, you look at your life, compare yourself with Jesus and you move forward. So like, you do understand what I'm saying? So is comparison really bad? Or some people just choose to see it like that, or maybe they're just trying to prevent the negative side, so they just see it's bad. You get what I'm saying, Sha? Please leave a comment in the comment section for me. I would really love to learn about this thing because everybody just says bad, and then nobody is on this my table, and I'm like, oh, but we must shoot the video. I must tell you what I think. So take it like that. So before we now move, before we end, because this is the video, it don't finish with that. So before we end, just shout out to people that have long hair. A special shout out to you. Emphasis on long, relaxed hair, because it's not easy to find us in the market. Everybody is naturally just oppressing us left and right. But no, long, relaxed hair. Shout out to you out there. You know, it's not easy to preserve a relaxed hair. So that way, it's important to be longer, so it will grow longer. And also, shout out to you. And I'm not hating your good hairdryer. Shout out to you too. Say, boy, you beat me. But, alright guys, we come to the end of this video. See you in my next video. Bye. God, spontaneity. That's me. Bye guys. I will keep on searching for my highs. You can say I lost my mind. I will keep on holding my head high, even if the sky is falling down.